Alert. Santa Maria police say a man who was seen pointing a rifle at cars along Broadway today was actually holding a toy gun. Police received reports of the incident and responded to the scene, but they say the gun that you see there was fake. Officers said the act was part of a TikTok challenge, and they say if anyone sees another incident like this to call it in. It's unclear if any arrests were made.